Alright, the next one's from Mitch. Yeah. From Crawley. He said, Mitch from Crawley, he said, nasty. I work with this girl called Charmaine.
Mm.
At the Christmas party, we got a bit drunk and we ended up back at hers where we had sex.
Yes.
Good guy. In the morning, yes. I told her I think I'm in love with you, but she went mad and told me to get out of her house.
Big up your end. Ross Clark, the house and garage sections out to Crawley, you know.
When we got back to
Lordy, stop laughing and get out.
Big up Mitch. Big up Mitch from Crawley. He said when we got back to work, I told her I loved her again.
Oh, no, dude.
And she told everyone that I'm a stalker and I need to leave her alone.
Bye, there you go.
And she said that I slept on the floor when really I stayed in the bed with her. What should I do? That's Mitch from Crawley.
Hey, Mitch. Because, you know what, yeah? Rebuy. You got ushered, Rebuy. You got ushered, Rebuy.
You just don't know the truth, respect,
cuz. Traded places. Like, places got trained, cuz. Like, places got trained, cuz. She's an alpha male boss, cuz. Yes. Cuz she's an alpha male boss.
She told him to get out of the house.
She's an alpha male boss, cuz.
She didn't want to hear that shit.
Cuz, two things was happening. You didn't beat right, cuz. First things first, you didn't beat right, cuz she shouldn't be telling you to get out of the house. She's supposed to be sleeping. See the beat, yeah? Because, like, help just say, yeah, I'm fat, yeah, cuz, but understand this. See the beat is a steep thing, cuz. The Muay Thai beat is a deep thing. When you dish out the Muay Thai beat accurately and correctly, yeah, cuz, these are the words you will hear afterwards is... That's funny farts, because a lot of air got packed up in while you've been bagging, yeah? But that's all grown folk shit, yeah. Get me? So, like, we can get past that. Thanks. Number two, yeah? It's stuff like, oh, that was good. And, oh, I want to go sleep. When you hear stuff like, get out of my house and stuff like that. That is some judo beat, cuz. That's some the square corset. That's like, you know, like this drapes and all that drapes fights just dragging up each other. Cuz. You have to deal with the pussy like a Romanian gypsy, cuz we ain't got nowhere to stay, cuz. Like, putting in your life into it, cuz. Your life, cuz. The only thing that matters is the beat, cuz. Now, boom, yeah. Oh, this is what could have happened.
You could have kind of
beat okay, but because she was drunk and horny, after she just busted the nut, she just looked at you like...
Oh, no, dude.
That's fucked up as well. Because man's been in them situations, cuz. Remember I told you about the block, cuz? Because after man shut the door, I was like, what the fuck am I doing here? What am I doing here? Get me? I've got someone who loves me. No, this is a scumbag. Yeah? He wants just to say, cuz. Yeah, just
want
to say to you, cuz.
That's fucking funny.
She's not rating your beat. She's not even trying to, log it in. So she's trying to see the beat was so shit, she didn't even class it as a beat. So you can't even tell the people it's a beat. So... Because you just have to roll with that one, because... Just make sure the next chick you beat, because there's some man here, because we're so worthless here, because they wear gold trainers, because... You get me, because...
Yep.
And like, and they got all like 5-6 kids running up and down. You're like, bro, how come we got? Because the only thing he's got is the beat. Cause he knows. See, when he gets into the bedroom, cause he's going to beats, cause so he could be beating her sister the next day. You know, she would just think twice, like, bro, do I really want to leave that beat and be lonely? This is the power of the beat, you know, cause man, them tell me if you have been in a situation like this when you've linked a chick and the chick's like, bro, hell, I'm trying to say, I'm not on no relationship thing. I don't trust men and rare.
You've been waiting all day for real for a stream? No, shot.
Rare. You dish out the Muay Thai beat and make her go,
respect.
See, when that happens, yeah, you get texts like, there's something about you.
Oh, no.
You get me? There's a deep connection. Do you know what the connection is? The connection is the beat.
They don't want to let it go.
They don't want to let it go. Do you get me? So, seriously, cuz. Because you got to up your game, because drink a super malt, because you get me? Super malt, 5 press-ups, 5 sit-ups in the morning, because you get me? 45 minutes of Pornhub, because your mind in the right place, because trust me, don't be selfish, because it's okay to finger, because like, don't be selfish. Trust me.
Relax, Mitch, whatever your name.
Relax.
Yeah, Mitch.
Or you could have done the excited one. You tried to beat soul up, because excitement's a motherfucker, you know, because
yeah.
Every real nigga knows about excitement, you know, because see if you're, because see, it's the mind, you know. Because if you break in the mind, you snap, because, come on, cousin. Because I've been so excited. You know the ones there, because I've even got all the way in, because the excitement took me, because, like, I was thinking, like, just the whole thoughts of thinking, bro, I'm going to beat this. It sent me nuts, and I just bust. No, they're like,
hello.
Wow, incredible.